Integration by parts is one of the most valuable integration techniques you'll learn in calculus. Say you're integrating a function f of x, which can be broken down into the product of two functions f1 and f2. In integration by parts, you designate one of these as your first function and the other as your second, and once you've done that, you apply the integration by parts formula, which is that you have the first function times the integral of the second minus the integral of the integral of the second function times the derivative of the first. The real decision point is deciding which function is your first and which is your second. A good rule of thumb is to prioritize your first function by the ILATE acronym, which I've written down here. Whichever of the f1 or f2 come first in this acronym is what you should pick as your first function. Quick example, integral of x cosine x. X is an algebraic function, cosine x is a trig function, a comes before t in our priority acronym, so I should pick x as my first function and cosine x as my second function. When I apply the integration by parts formula, this is what I get. But what if I had a definite integral? Well, in that case, same integration by parts formula, just that the limits appear right over here on these two integrals. So there you have it, integration by parts in a nutshell.